Richard Bleier joining us. Richard, it's got to feel good to get back on the mound in a game situation, yes?
Yeah, definitely, Gary. Yeah, it was. I felt great. It obviously the results weren't quite there in terms of runs given up, but in terms of executing pitches, I feel like I didn't execute one pitch, and that was the first double there. And then everything else was, the ball felt like it was coming out of my hand really well, and the action was there. I'm very happy with it.
Hey, Richard, it's Brian Roberts. Can you tell me a little bit about the rehab process? How frustrating was last year for one, and then as you got going and got some momentum going and the positive things started happening, how was it?
So obviously, personally, my season was going okay, and then I got hurt, and that was obviously a huge setback for my career, I guess. But then the rehab process after that it's just not fun rehabbing, honestly, a major injury. There's definitely a lot of ups and downs, a lot of frustrations along the way, but you know, it's all worth it now. The fact that I got back into a game and I feel healthy, and you know, I'm really excited about my next outing, and you know, honestly, I feel like the injury's behind me.
Richard, do you have any sense of your position in the bullpen, what your job is likely to be here this year?
No, I don't know. I just know that when they tell me to go in the game, I'm going to try and get three outs before they score runs, honestly, and that's it.
But can you tell us a little bit as well about new pitching coach Doug Brocale and how that relationship is building, and what are kind of some of his philosophies?
Yeah, I mean, I really like him a lot. You know, he's just a very approachable, friendly guy from personality standpoint. And then obviously he's got his huge resume for his pitching career, and then as a coach as well. And he's really helped us out with, you know, just utilizing our stuff as well as we can, I think. I think that's really the main theme of the new direction that we're kind of going in is stick to with what works and kind of stay away from what's not working, and you know, and it's kind of, they kind of back it up with some facts, and it's really helping, I think, a lot of guys.
Richard, we really appreciate it. Great to see you back on the mound. Have a great year.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Richard Bleier back out there, first time this spring. That fly ball will be handled.